What's going on, guys? So today we're out here at the Autódromo do Algarve to watch DTM live. We're here at the first turn, and yeah, we just arrived for the first race. This is Saturday, but yeah, pretty cool to see this for the first time. But yeah, I'll record some highlights and stuff. Guys, we're here for day two at the track. Right now is being the second qualifying of DTM. We are coming to the pit walk at 9:40 a.m. Yeah, we'll go enter the track right now. And yeah, I'll record something in the pits for you. I got a step back, give it all the time, give it all the back, 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 So guys, we just finished the karting session. We were there like for half an hour. It was pretty cool, but that track is not made for that type of kart. But yeah, now we're gonna watch the DTM race, the second race. It's 1 hour of race, and then yeah.
Thank you.
So guys, we're done here with the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you like the content I post. But yeah, I'm ending the vlog here. So yeah.